Now they gave him his orders at Monroe, Virginia, saying, Steve, you way beyond time. This is not 38, but it's so not in 7. You must put her in Spencer on time. Steve Brooklyn said to his black greasy fireman, just show me a little more coal. And when we cross that wild oak mountain, you can watch all 97. It's a mighty rough road from Lynchburg to Danville, and a line on a stream of grain. It was on these graves that he lost his Eric. You can see what a jump he made. He was going down great, making 90 miles an hour, when his whistle began to scream. He was found in the wreck with his hand on a stroller, and was scattered to death by the stream. All you young ladies, you must take warning from this time now and on. Never speak harsh words to your loving husband, for he may leave you and never return.